Here's my answer. My code does exactly what I've shown you before. It first considers the possibility of cancer, multiplies it with a test sensitivity, P1, and then it observes the opposite possibility. And of course, the specificity over here refers to a negative test result, so we take 1 minus that to get the positive one. Adding these two products up gives us the desired result. So let's try this. Here's my function f with the parameters we just assumed. And if I hit run, I get 0.27. Obviously, I can change these parameters. So suppose I make it much less likely to have cancer in the prior, from 0.1 to 0.01. Then my 0.27 changes to 0.207. Now realize this is not the posterior in Bayes' rule. This is just the probability of getting a positive test result. You can see this if we change the prior probability of cancer to 0, which means we don't have cancer, no matter what the test result says. But there's still a 0.2 chance of getting a positive test result. And the reason is our test has a specificity of 0.8. That is, even in the absence of cancer, there's a 0.2 chance of getting a positive test result.